out your parking lot swimming pool.
Oh no, that poor little car.
Are you going to attempt this, sir? Oh no.
It is a very wet day. So sorry that I'm doing this.
But it handled it. Ah! Oh no. It's not that deep, though.
It's not deep.
Yay.
See, Florida people are awesome, because we don't care what it's like. We drive out, we go to the... Oh, Jesus, guys. Soaked. My feet are soaked now. These guys just don't care. But all the water's going down pretty fast. Crap, look at this guy. It's a freaking big limo.
Times that you're able to see a Del Boy. Anybody else joining the intermediary series? I see a white Aventador coming. Just want to confirm. If you are coming on the intermediary series, please call. Driving a 675 LTE convertible with the top off, slight drizzles on, of course, the T-Rex map. That's going to be something for a great photo. At a certain speed, we all know that that vehicle will not get wet, but please, like I said, be careful, be precautious. This is... McLaren, good. Alpha, good.
Traction control on.
right here, we have a old school Acura NSX. GT3 pulling up right behind, and a BMW i8. Thank you.